want to show us? Before I answer your questions, how do you think about these three dresses?
Well, I think they look more or less the same.
Try again, Tina. Carefully.
Okay, let me check. Yeah. Well, Helen, I didn't find a difference. Can you explain to me?
Okay, these three dresses have a similar shape, right? But they're totally different. Tina, you can view it by hand for the shell fabric.
Okay. Ah, this fabric is more soft, and these two are more stiff.
Yes, you are right. Because the composition of this fabric is 100% polyamide, and this two is 100% of polyester.
Oh.
And I believe you didn't notice the second layer. Let me show you.
Okay.
You can find this dress. The second layer is solid.
Wow. And this is with the embroidery.
Yes, because it's inside, so you didn't find it at the beginning, right?
Yeah.
Okay. You can see the lining is also different. Touch it.
Okay. Ah, this is more like cotton.
Yeah.
And these two are more like dresses.
Yes, you are right. This one is 100% cotton. We usually use this quality lining to catch the competitive price. Also, for the shape, to follow the original shape, due to the fabric is a little stiff, so we reduce some volume at the bottom wings. You can see.
Yes, they have the same.
Yeah,
shape, right?
Yeah.
So Helen, based on your judgment,
yeah,
the price can reduce a lot.
Of course.
So it has the price difference, right?
Yes.
One is $1 cheaper than this one.
Even more, Tina.
$2?
No, actually $4.
Wow, yeah. How amazing.
Yes. Also, I give a big price for this one. Can you guess it?
Wow, you mean this one is more cheaper?
Yes.
I think it is about $5 cheaper than this.
Actually, $5.5 lower than the original one.
Wow, I cannot believe it.
Yeah. Actually, this is our daily work. During each developing, we also make some proposals for our